So this is our situation right now. We still have to pay the rent even if we don't have any activities, any classes for our students. We try to move all the activity online and we also use all our savings, but now this is not enough anymore.
And this is the studio right now. Some of you might recognize the room from the YouTube videos. You know, first we started filming like over there and later we moved things over there. And yeah, as we said, we are closed for business and it's been like since March. And this is the small room that we transformed in the actual new studio. Don't worry about the mess. All the things over there are used for sound absorption to sound it better, and here is where we do the videos now. And as you can see, we've upgraded a little bit because we got a few friends that helped us out. Elena is over there under the lights. So this camera is borrowed from a friend, all the lights have been donated by another friend, and they helped us keep doing all these awesome tutorials.
As we already showed you, the small room, we transform it in like a video studio so we can continue putting free lessons on YouTube, because we have to keep going and to spread the love for dancing to everybody. But we ask you for a little bit of help to be able to continue this. If you already know us, you know that we have been putting free YouTube lessons for more than 3 years. I think we have more than 200 free lessons on YouTube, of course, and everything else that we are doing, trying to do like online classes and stuff like that, it's not enough anymore. So don't worry, we are not asking for your help for free. We thought of a few rewards. If you're watching this video on the crowdfunding page, you will see some rewards on the right side of the screen. So you see those lessons, for example, the thank you note, the video thank you, and all the other small rewards. And also, if you don't know us, we will also put, for each day that we receive a donation, we will make an additional YouTube video, because right now we put like once a week, so we will try to put a lot more as a thank you. If you're watching this video on YouTube, of course, you will find the link in the description, in the first comment, also to the crowdfunding page where you will be able to donate. It's not like in our nature to ask for help. We always try to be able to survive on our own, but due to the coronavirus situation, we managed to survive for like 5 months using all our economies, the projects and etc. But right now we are in danger of losing the studio. So if you want to help us, if you want to keep doing our awesome thing, sharing the love for dancing, please help us. We will be forever in your debt and so grateful to you. For each day that we receive a donation, we will post another video explaining also the situation, the update, and also a new lesson. But now we really need your help. And don't worry, if you cannot contribute, it's okay, we understand, we are in the situation of not being able to survive, to say so. That being said, stay healthy, stay safe, and see you with the next occasion. Love you, bye-bye.